all the pretty bitches to the front report. And then I had to jump on the bandwagon because Kyra Almanique said, this is fire.
We look skeety, y'all. Ah! I pray consistency over you, strength. I pray that you're able to endure so that you can meet your goals.
I shamelessly practice hypergamy. I don't give a damn. Y'all not gonna strong black woman me into my grave early. Got me working like a freaking donkey. Y'all know Brooklyn is always gonna pour love into you because you're my besties. And because I'm vibing high, I want my best friends to be vibing high with me. And that means I'm going to pour love into you.
Nick, I'm one of one. I'm number one. I'm the only one. Don't even waste your time trying to compete with me. No one else in this world can think like me.
He does.
I need my own space. Aston needs his own space. It's just, it is time.
I can't shack up with Aston no more. Like, I really can't.
His toys at. So, the way his toys is at now, I really...
In the bed with you.
Why didn't anyone tell me Target at night were vibes? Like, come on. Come on. Get it together. Get it too damn together. Organic cauliflower rice. I actually got 2 bags of the organic cauliflower rice. My freaking grapes bust inside of the bag. I am so mad. They bust inside of the bag. Like, be for real. Ugh. Anyway, this is oat milk creamer. Y'all know my obsession. I got some crispy jalapeno toppers for my salads. These are so addictively good. Only 40 calories per tablespoon and only 3 carbs. So if you want crispiness on your salad, this, some flax seeds, you know the vibes. This will do. 2 purple onions. And yes, you can see the tomato juice on it. Yucky. Picked up some bag cheese. You guys know I'm pro shred it yourself. But unfortunately, some recipes, low carb or even keto, you need the dry stuff. It works better. Picked up some Laughing Cow light cheese. I got some high key cookies. These are so good. 1 net carb. I do like the Aldi's version a little bit more, and they are a little cheaper, but you know, these will do. This is some French fried crispy onions, and again, this one, actually you can have more. This one is 1.5 tablespoons, and 40 calories and only 4 grams of carbs. I got some no sugar added peaches because duh. Yeah, the specs on this is good. 1 cup of this is only 25 calories and 5 net carbs. I picked up some cream cheese. This is regular. I always want half the fat cream cheese. They didn't have it. They did have this, so I just got this. I got some sour cream. Again, everybody's buying all the light stuff for the new year, so all the like full fat is there. Got some Lily's chocolate chips because we always keep this on deck. And then we got some almond flour because duh. If you know me, you know I love my seaweed, so I got some seaweed. I got some turkey. I thought this bag of chicken breast was a really good deal. It is no antibiotics ever, no added hormone or steroids. Boneless, skinless chicken breast. So, this big old bag with these big chicken breasts was like $8. So I thought that was really good. I got my favorite Oikos Triple Zero Greek yogurt, some kielbasa sausage, even though I don't really like this. I don't like Hillshire Farm ranch dressing. Meant to get light, didn't get light. Like, it's looking very keto-ish over here, and I'm not liking that because I'm low carb. I'm so excited about this. Okay, so this is sparkling water. It's unsweetened, but pomegranate, dragon fruit, come on. I had this flavor before and I really like it. strawberry mango, unsweetened, sparkling water, ginger, peach, girl. Oh, yeah, a little something, something. I got paper towel. I did get some more toilet paper. Got some Charmin, some spinach, because, yeah, romaine lettuce. I'm surprised they even had this, like, for real. Some tricolor coleslaw. Make a couple of meals. Maybe egg roll in a bowl. Who knows? But yeah. Picked up some strawberries because I like strawberries again. You already know scallion is a necessity in my fridge. Got some scallion. Broccoli. Because duh. Up some zucchini. Green beans. Love green beans. My favorite right now. Lordy. More blueberries. So yeah, that was my healthy haul from Target.
Let me show you. I got these containers from Target because I didn't want to wait to order from Amazon again. But I should have just waited because this alone was like $7 and I could just get a full pack. Anyway, link in the bio for my Amazon containers. I got two of these for $7. So yeah, but if you're interested in my Amazon containers that are in my fridge, my cabinets, everything like that, link is in the bio. I now have an Amazon storefront, so you'll be able to find everything easily. I also got two of these, and these were also, no, these were $4 from Target. Yeah, these were $4. I got two of these. That's the other one. And then I got two of these, because I'm doing my pantry, or my cabinets, and then my pantry. I'm trying to lower the brightness so you guys can see better, but I'll fix it. I got two of these. So, yeah. The quality is good. I'm not going to lie. The quality is amazing. This was $7 also. And then I got the cutest, tiny-ish charcuterie board. It is marble and wood, but it is marble and wood. It is so heavy. It is so nice. $20. Cute. And then I had to jump on the bandwagon because Kyra Almanique said this is fire and it is a dupe for the Byredo shower wash or smell, scent, whatever. So I got this and it does smell pretty good. Yeah. Lastly, y'all know how I feel about Vetiver and Cedarwood, the candle. So I got the room spray. I'm so excited to spray my room with this. But yeah, that's what I got from Target.
Cooking. I did what was needed to do for me. My future self is going to thank me. I lowered the contrast, the backlight. My future self is going to thank me for this because it took discipline to not spend money to cook and to eat within my diet. This is
much better, much healthier, much cleaner. I know every ingredient. So yeah, and I even have four tomorrow. So this is my serving for today. And this is for tomorrow. I'm super proud of me.
I was gonna come on here and talk to y'all and vlog, but I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't even want to hold y'all. Why am I this way with you guys? Like, I treat y'all like trash sometimes. I don't be wanting to talk to y'all. I don't be wanting to hold y'all. There we go. This is very bad. Like, where I have y'all propped up on my bonnet in a clip. Like, Lord, I really got y'all propped up on a bonnet in a damn clip. I don't want to hold y'all. I'm tired. I'm tired. Life is beating my ass. Let me not. You know, words have power. Life is not beating my ass, okay? I'm being so dramatic right now. I'm just tired. Waking up early like that has been... Ooh, and then I have insomnia, so... Let me try to move this out the way. Not me trying to fix y'all. Okay, look, it is... We in a bed together. We in a bed together. This is us in the bed together. And y'all, we're besties. So that means we get to be in each other's bed. Y'all in my bed. Y'all want another pillow or something like that? Instead of the bonnet, I should give y'all a pillow. Would that make y'all feel better about being in my bed? Anyway, as I was saying, I have insomnia. I'm not sleeping. So I'm tired waking up. It's like as soon as I start to fall asleep, an hour later, 2 hours, boom. It's time to wake up. So at the most I get a night, at like the most is 2 hours of sleep. So I just be so lethargic, so tired. My iron and my B12, like, it starts to wear off like around 4. I'm trying to hold up and take them a little bit later so that the energy can stay up. Even though the iron says I could take it twice a day, but I'm not because it will constipate you. Girl, TMI, I learned the hard way. And the thing is, you have to take a lot of vitamin C. I already take vitamin C, but in order for your body to absorb iron, you have to take vitamin C. So I'm actually ordering some vitamin C tinctures just because I want it immediately in my bloodstream. Plus, I'm going to continue taking the I don't know what. I just got a text from my baby. I just got a text from my boyfriend. He said, you have an hour and 45 minutes to get your cute ass in bed.
I know it. I know it's big. I mean, oh God, my heart hurts.
Anyway, they just texted me. My bedtime is coming up. Like, the time for me to get in bed and start turning off. Like, one of the things that needs to be done is I need to start unplugging at the right time. Because I'll be up reading, researching. And, like, it doesn't help that I have all these devices. So,
yeah.
So, it's like he'll think, you know, I'm down for the count. But my ass, I'll be up on the internet all night. I gotta get myself together. So instead of sitting here talking to you guys, I have to start my night routine so that I can be in bed. And I want to journal and I gotta do my planner, which is something, a part of my night routine. And why did it take me so long to start digital planning? I love my digital planners. It's just like, even if it's not my digital planners, get you a cute bum ass digital planner and start planning. And just like, it's just, why did it take me so long to get like a part of this lifestyle? Like, why did it take me so long? It's just so cute. Like, I be at it.
My digital planner, I be doing extra stuff. I make it all colorful, all cute. Be putting my little stickers. I don't do too much stickers, like all of the other stuff. No. But I do a couple, like, whatever is on my devices. I don't need to be downloading and buying a bunch of sticker packs for all of that other stuff. Like, ew, no, I don't care about that. Like, I'm not one of them girls. Like, there's people that actually journal, there's people that have scrapbooks and, like, they just do this just for vibes, moods, and decoration. And I get it. I understand. It really is a vibe. Like, I'm not going to hold you. Writing in my journal, it's a vibe. Like, my digital journal, like, it's just such a vibe. Like, it's so soothing. It's calming. And trust me, I'm not saying this because, like, I'm trying to sell my planners. Like, even if you don't support mine and you just get somebody else's, do it. Do it. Like, and that's just, you know, that's how real and that's how much I'm like, for real, it's worth it. Like, it's just, it's a vibe. My candles be lit, my lights be on. I just be creating my own little vibe, and I zone out, and I think, I get to think, I get to release, I get to call things into my life. When I start scripting, yeah, do it. So, I'm gonna get out your face. Maybe the hair be given. I just said the hair be given, but look. Given what? Given is not scalp? Girl.
Y'all know I don't care.
Like, and that's the problem. The fact that I just don't care. But, like, when it's late, it's late. That's the problem. Let me go because I want to do some skincare. Why we look so skinty? We look skinty, y'all. Hard work paint. Oh.
She's about to do what she's about to do. And she's about to show what the girls should have did.
Look at my frame. Oh my gosh. It's the hard work paying off for me. Y'all. You know what's so crazy? Let me tell you what else is so crazy. My challenge is about to be over soon. I realize that I am such in a space of I am becoming her, my her, that I am naturally, knee-jerkly doing everything that my her does. Like, I don't have any anxieties about staying on track with my specific diet, like low-carb lifestyle, low-fat, low-carb. I don't have no cravings. I don't have any anxiety about, oh, I gotta eat this and I wanna eat. I don't have none of that. And that is all the glory goes to God, because it is Him keeping me in alignment with my mind, my spirit, and everything that, you know, in order for me to successfully continue losing weight, because, you know, I've done so good and I want to continue. I want to get to my her baby. So I'm not saying it's easy, but right now, this is easy to me. I'm not snacking. I'm not addicted to, like, none of it, to the point where I have one meal. One meal a day, try to get in majority of my macros, but I'm okay with, like, just drinking my green juice. Like, most of the days, sometimes I don't eat. I just pop another protein shake, and I'm literally freaking full and okay with just my meal replacements. My drinks that I do from my boot camp, and so I drink those drinks daily. I don't show it because I want more people asking, oh, what's that tea you making? What's that drink you making? And I'm just like, that's like a part of my boot camp. Like, no. But anyway, as I had to say, I drink those drinks. I drink my green juice. I drink my red juice. Well, I'm not drinking the red juice anymore right now because I've gone into, like, for real, my macros. So, I do still drink my green juice. I drink my teas and my detox drinks that, you know, I give the group. I drink them as well, and I drink my meal replacements. My meal replacement is 310 Nutrition. I'm back on 310 Nutrition, and this is not sponsored. I pay for it with my own money, okay? But it's just the best. It's the best shake out in the world, like, in my opinion, nothing's better than 310 Nutrition. I know I'm rambling. It's a lot, but I'm just saying, like, I'm so focused. I'm so motivated. And I'm doing so much. Like, life is so busy, like, with work and content creating. Also, trying to be a content creator. Like, life is just so busy. Also, trying to be a daughter, a friend, a aunt, you know, like, all of that. Life is busy that I don't have time to focus on food. I don't have time to sit and think about food and, oh, this is what I want to eat. And plus, also isolating myself, like, you know, like I said, the vlog is going to be, like, the first few months of the year, this, like, my vlog is going to be boring because I am in my self-discipline era. And I have to isolate and, like, not really be outside in order for me to really, you know, be disciplined. Because, you know, and the only, like, oh, even my boyfriend, he even came out here already, and we went on a date. We had a beautiful date night, and I stuck to my menu. I did not cheat. I didn't get a little, oh, let me just taste a little, I stuck to my menu. And one thing about him, he's super supportive, and he holds me accountable. And how he does it is he eats healthy, too. So, it's very, relatively easy for me right now. Which I'm happy about. I'm just so happy how easy it is for me right now. I don't know. It's easier. I pray this ease on every single one of you that have goals in life. Not just weight loss, but like goals. I pray consistency over you. Strength. I pray that you're able to endure so that you can meet your goals. And I'm going to end this right here and say goodnight to you for today. So I'll see y'all later. Hey y'all, it's your baby mama. I'm not even gonna lie, I'm not gonna hold y'all. I have y'all propped up on the most ghetto thing here. Let me put some light on. Okay, I have y'all propped up on the most, like, ghetto setup. I'm doing my hair. I got things to do. Things to do as in, well, I'm not even gonna put that out there because then y'all gonna ask questions, but I got things to do. I gotta go look at some stuff with my mom. Because we gotta renovate stuff. But I'm trying to melt this lace, honey. I got things to do. I'm going to pop in. I don't know if I'm taking y'all with me. Y'all be wanting to go everywhere I go. And it's just, oh, I look dry. And because y'all know, y'all can't do your skincare before you, I just washed my face. So I'm completely dry right now. I can't do my skincare before I lay my hair down because then my hair won't stay because my hair is not. I don't use glue. I just use a little bit of this. I have to snap my legs off at night. All right. It already be suffocating me. I can't breathe. I need this off of me. This is a weird ass angle and I apologize, but I'm doing my hair. But I wanted to come in and say hello and start off the day. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here and this is your first time coming across my content and you like the content that you actually see, please do consider subscribing. See, I gotta use my accents more because it's a little rusty, dusty crap. Please consider subscribing to my channel and supporting me over here. Turn your post notifications on so that way you can get notified every single time I drop a video. I gotta work on that. Like, girl, you're a whole actress. Like, get it together. Now what they say, you don't use it, you lose it. You don't use it, you lose it. I made the mistake of not plucking this area out. And every time I gotta pluck this area out. Because every time I do my hair, this area just bothers me because I didn't pluck it out. But you know what's so crazy? No one's gonna see it. Y'all can't see what I'm doing, huh? I'm just laying down my wiggy. Team wiggies.
And Bob, you knew not to come on here with that bullshit tonight.
What was the bullshit?
Because the last look you had, I should have fucked your ass up.
Oh.
All right, let's do these edges. Girl, get it together. I love dealing with a rich. I love dealing with a rich. Oh, I got hair of my good sis. Why is that song like that? Her verse is in my head nonstop. Like that song, like, gotta hear my good sis. She said, I love dealing with a rich. I love dealing with a rich ninja because he gonna trick and I'm a trick, but he gonna trick bigger. You don't understand. What? You don't get it? If you don't get it by now, ninjas with money only. They gotta match what we on and better, period. I shamelessly practice hypergamy. I don't give a damn. Shamelessly. Y'all not gonna strong black woman me into my grave early. Got me working like a freaking donkey. Hell no. F out of here. When some woman's son is gonna do it. Like, are you dumb? Some woman's son is gonna do it. Like, girl, bye. Bye. It's like, I need to put new curls in this, but I don't want to. I just don't want to. Anyway, what y'all doing, besties? Y'all miss me on the shop. Oh. Look,
you always
like, you know what I'm saying?
You always look like you just finished working out.
This is what I'm talking about. This is what I be talking about. I know we're not using glue, but at least I love dealing with a rich. Because he's going to trick. And I'm a trick. But he's going to trick better. My last ninja was a fraud. Facts.
That's when I knew what I knew all along. You are a fucking clown. You are a clown.
Gave him my heart, then ninja put it on a picture. Period.
To the bum? That you got no money? That the strokes was weak?
True story. Anyway. Hey, y'all. It's your baby mama. My face is crusty and dry. Let me do my skincare. Oop. No, it's not. Look at this dry peelingness, because I just washed my face. I'm going to do my skincare, and I'll be back. What did I come on here for? I don't know what I came on here for. I think I just was like, oh, let me say what's up. So I got a plans for today, but I'm not even going to take it with me. Because it's boring stuff. Like, it's literally like, it's boring stuff. We're going material shopping. Paint. Cabinets. And I know you're probably like, didn't y'all just do this? Yeah, unfortunately, we got to do it again for the second floor apartment. I'm renovating the second floor apartment because I got to get some tenants in there. So that's what we're doing. It's boring stuff. New York City is brick right now. Like, it's, deadass is outside. Like, like, for real. It's cold. And then I have on this, like, why am I wearing this and it's that cold? Lordy. Like, girl. I mean, it is long sleeve, though. But, barely. I'm wearing cold. I'm gonna be in a car. In the car, in the stores, whatever. Anyways. I don't really have anything to say. I'm gonna get myself together. But, oh, I actually do have something to say, but I'm going to say it to TikTok. I'm going to do a TikTok. I'll probably do a short on here, too, but I'm going to go say it to TikTok because I got some stuff that God put on me to say, and I'm going to say it. I'm going to say it on TikTok. But, yeah, let me go get myself together, and I'll be back. All the pretty bitches to the front report. I'm back, y'all. Hey. Y'all, my makeup came out so good today. Y'all gotta see this. Like, first of all, let's do that old whole Instagram thingy. Let me bring the brightness down. Ooh, hold on. Ooh. Okay, back the hell up. It's not every day lace invisible, okay? It's not every day we just doing the extra work. Hold on. I'm trying to help y'all see the goodness. All right, y'all see? Skin out. Look at my neck. Look at my jawline, y'all. Look at my jawline. My makeup. Oh, look at my blush. It's. I don't even have lashes on. We don't got lashes on, but we did that. We could have sprayed the lace and, you know, made it look a little bit better, but we didn't because, we don't care. Okay. We don't care. We got our baby daddy, but I mean, that don't mean we can't stack him up in case he acts up. Y'all know how we do. We gotta keep starting five on rotation. Hey, Stink, if you see this, you already know the deal. Starting five on rotation. Anyways, it's your baby mama. I'm back. It's late, to, as you can see. Man. I just got a glimpse of my makeup, and I was just like, girl. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Don't play with it. Ooh, I look so skinty. First of all, it's only February. Y'all know we went into January. I did my boot camp, which my boot camp is ending really soon. It's probably over by the time this vlog goes up. We did that. I ate. I carried. Not eat as in food, as in eat as in slayed. I did that. I was successful. I didn't leave no crumbs. I took everything that was for me. And it's just showing. It's just showing. It's just showing. It really. Rio! Get out my room. He farted in my room and it stinks. Like, oh my God. I can't do bad smells. I can't do bathroom. I don't have any of my room sprays next to me. And I'm not getting up right now because this is so good. What? Why am I like this? If this is bothering y'all, I apologize. This is low-key bothering me too. That's how I went outside. Like, girl, you don't have no shame. You have no shame. You don't have no shame. Right now, I'm sorry, I'm hyper. I had coffee, y'all. And now I'm popping some B12s. You gotta put it under your... you gotta put it under your tongue and let it melt for like 30 seconds. In directly into your stream, and then you let it dissolve on your tongue. B12 is good for energy, and excuse me, it helps support your metabolism and aids in weight loss. I can't stop looking at myself because I look so put together. I don't even have lashes on, and it's just still giving the lips, the makeup, the. Yeah, I look a little older, but I look like I'm somebody's wife. And when I say that, I mean somebody's kept, well taken care of, spoiled, lady of leisure wife. Mm-hmm. Put it out there, baby. Out there, because we don't lift any fingers here. We're smart millennial women. We make our money and we stack it while he takes care of us. Duh. I'm sorry, y'all really gonna think I'm self-centered. It's not even that I'm self-centered. I'm just really proud of the way I've been taking care of myself again. Down to like skincare, hair, and now I'm back to doing my whole makeup thing, looking pretty polished and prim and proper. You know, like, let me take care of myself. It's been a minute since I really took care of myself the way I am these days, and I love it. I love that for me. I don't do this often. I'm trying to do it a little bit more, like at least 3 times a week. So Yum. I like how I look. This is part of my 3 times a week. Make myself look like the woman I'm trying to, the woman that I am manifesting, the woman that I'm becoming, my her. And so part of that is taking care of me. There's really nothing much to say about that. I'm looking good. I'm feeling good. I am vibing high. Frequency is high. Like, I'm unstoppable. You hear me? I'm unbeatable, indomitable. I am unbeatable. I am unstoppable. I am indomitable. I am powerful. Say these manifestations with me. Let's go. Say it. Say it until you believe it, until you become it. Let's go. I am powerful. I am unstoppable. I am indomitable. I am rare. I am beautiful. I am unique. I am strong. I can be anything I choose to be with the grace of God. Say it with me. Believe it. Y'all know Brooklyn is always going to pour love into you because you're my besties. And because I'm vibing high, I want my best friends to be vibing high with me. And that means I'm going to pour love into you so that you can pour love into yourself and that you can pour love back into the community and pour love back into the other besties that are a part of the Bestie Night Nation. Like, this is just what we do. It is the circle that keeps on giving. We keep giving to each other. Every single one of my besties. I don't want y'all dusty, crusty, or like feeling low, vibing low. I want your frequencies high. So every time you come onto my videos, please know I'm going to pour love into you. Understand that. I am going to lift you up. I'm going to make you smile. I'm going to make you feel motivated. And I'm going to make sure you leave here understanding you that bitch. You that girl forever. That girl forever will be that girl. You hear me? Period. You are her. Don't play with it. 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 Don't play with yourself. Like, don't play with yourself. You're her. You're her. And you in this community, girl, stop playing. You're her. Okay? Period. Period. We accomplish goals over here. We do that. Anything we set our minds to, we speak it, we put it out there, and then we become it. Period. Say it with me. I am her. Period. Believe it or not, right now I am in my planner. I didn't do my daily planner this morning because I had to go. Like, I was up in, like, normally I do my daily planning at night, right? And see, sometimes consistency look a little different, you know? It's not the same hours and stuff like that. But anyway, I do my daily planning at night. But I didn't, last night I didn't, I don't want to show my closet because it's kind of a mess. Last night, I need closet doors. What was I saying? I didn't get to do it last night. For some reason, I forgot why I didn't get to do it. What was I doing? I don't remember what I was... Girl, what you was doing? In case anybody's wondering what's on my lips, because I just saw my lips, and I'm like, oh yeah, no, they're gonna ask. I'm not even a gloss girl, but lately it's just been easier to just put gloss on. I don't know why. But anyway, I'm wearing NYX, of course, butter gloss in the shades Angel Food Cake and Ginger Snap. And the lip liner that I have on is NYX Suede Lip Liner in the shade Masochist. I am so obsessed with my digital planner. Like, I'm so obsessed. No, don't be in my business. That's what I did the other night. Y'all can't be in my business. Get out of my business! This is my goals for the month of February. My manifestation goals. These are my manifestation goals for the month of February. It's nothing serious, but it's like, I don't want y'all in my business. But it's already happening. I didn't do my prayer yet because I have to be intentional, so... That night I didn't do it, but I think I'm gonna do it later tonight because I have a lot to get off my mind. And then I need to plan my actual content for the month of I need to plan my content for the month of February. There's something in my personal planners that your planners that you purchase don't have, and it's only because I'm a content creator, so my personal planners have these, have something in it that your planners don't have, and it's just something for me, for my content and stuff like that, so yeah. But yeah, I gotta fill out my content calendar. I gotta plan my content for the month. But yeah, I'm doing my, see that? It's a pale pink. I don't know why I got this pale pink. It's so pale, but it's cute because it matches this. And I match the color to it. I'm so cheesy. Like, ooh. I'm so cheesy. I'm so cheesy. But yeah, I am doing my daily planning. So, I could check off that I already did film my. I did that. And honestly, I like to. Where's the check mark? Why is it so big though? Okay, first of all, get it in an alignment. Secondly, why are you so big? It's a part. No. Duh. Yep. Done. But yeah, this is what I'm doing. I am filling out my daily planners. Oh, my affirmation for today is, hold on, let me write it. My affirmation, let me put this down so the light is not. It says, I am rare, I define a me. Purr. So, I just made myself some dinner, and it is a poke bowl of some sort, a low carb one, of course. I use imitation crab because, you know, inflation, but I have real black tiger shrimp in here, so you already know. It's going to be good. Cauliflower rice, sushi style, but I added some veggies in there to bulk up my vegetable content. Avocado, it's not the prettiest, but it'll do. And some seaweed, love it, yum. And this is sparkling water. I just added some. This is sparkling water. I just added some water enhancer. Excuse my ash and dry ass hands. That's what happens when you're cooking because, you know. But I'm so excited to taste. I just know it's good. I just know it's good. It has to be good. I put my foot in it. If you want to see how I put this together, you're going to have to go on my TikTok or my Instagram. If you're not following me on TikTok and Instagram, you're missing out on content that I do not post on YouTube. I could eat this every single day and never get tired. Oh my gosh. It's that good. It's that good. I could eat it every day and never, ever, ever in life get tired. Oh my gosh. No. Relax. Watch something good on YouTube. Hope y'all watching me while you eating. And yeah, I'm gonna catch up with the girlies and enjoy my meal. I'll see y'all later. Bye. Hey y'all, so we have like what? 13 minutes left on this SD card. I have a bunch of PR packages and some stuff that I purchased with my own money. I'm going to go through this so quick because we only have 13 minutes left on this SD card and I want the end of this vlog to be here. So let's do it. Amazon, this is stuff that I got. And these are nails. Y'all know I'm team press-ons for right now because paying $200 for nails these days, I'm not doing, especially since we're saving. So I got more press-ons. I got this set right here, which was really, 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 really cute. Just, you know, some basic classy girl modern French tips. I thought these were cute. And they coffin shape. And then I got these. Ugh, these are so cute. They are French, but again, modern. They got that gold, toffee gold. Yeah,
I literally cannot wait to wear this set. I'm definitely gonna link these in my Amazon storefront so you could get them. Next up, Pop Beauty sent me a package. Love Pop Beauty. And I just love that they're coming out with a lot of skincare. This is an Asian brand, and it is the sister company to Pixi. So, Pop Beauty, this is what they sent me, a skincare line. And it says, uncomplicate your skincare routine. They just actually sent me some skincare, too, that I tried, their vitamin C line. I love it. I actually really, 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 really like it. So, you got a headband. When we're doing our skincare, and of course, logo, you know, marketing. Oh, their Fizz Jelly Cleanser. I have this already, actually. So, I plan on doing a giveaway. So, I'm going to put this in my giveaway because I already have this and I used it. I like it a lot. Yeah, I'm going to put this in the giveaway stash. You guys are getting a giveaway from me. Don't mind my nail. I broke my thumbnail. Pom-pom peel exfoliating pads, 40 pads. Oh, I've been loving exfoliating pads. I actually started one from a brand called Institute, and it's nice. So if this is anything like it, I can't wait to use this. Nice. It says that it's pre-soaked pads with pomegranate AHAs. Okay. Anything with AHAs, BHAs, you already got me sold. That's all I need to see. Last thing is Jet Setter anti-fatigue mask, rehydrating mask. Gosh, y'all know we need these because we be on it. We be on it. So, yeah. That was everything from Pop Beauty. Thanks, Pop Beauty. I truly appreciate it. Next, we have my Ipsy box for the month. This is my Ipsy Glam box. Y'all know I'm an Ipsy Glam girl. This is for the month of January. The year of you. I can't believe I'm just going into it. Ipsy, they be knowing this is the year of you, and everybody feel like 2023 is the year of them anyway. Oh, Tarte C, Tarte Drink H2O, hydrating boost. Okay, I never tried Tarte C. I never tried any Tarte skincare, to be honest, but I've tried Tarte, the makeup, and it's a brand I really do like, so I'm excited to try this. I'm not gonna open it, or I might even just throw this in a giveaway box. Who knows? I'm doing a giveaway. Fleur and B, Nectar C, Vitamin C. I have so much Vitamin C. I'm rushing, y'all. I'm so sorry. Let me be nice with opening these packages because, I don't want to rip them open because I want to do, like, a giveaway. Oh, this is pretty. This is so pretty. Yo, packaging. Damn, my battery's going dead. This is it right here. Oh, this is pretty. Alright, we're back. I switched batteries. Next up, we have Hey Honey Sweet Treat Wild Berry Honey and Yogurt Recovery Mask. And it is a full size because this is it right here. Girl, let me call you back in 6 minutes. I'm filming a video. I'm gonna call you back in six. Girl, take it off and pick up. Ciao, alright, bye. Y'all, my cousin, she's crazy. Next up is a cute brush. And I actually need more of these little fluffy shader brushes because I don't think this is a half crease. If you ask me, like a fluffy shader brush. So yeah. If this is ghetto, I'm sorry, I'm rushing. Next we have mascara for milk makeup. It's just mascara, and I actually have this already, so I'm gonna put this in the giveaway stash. It is a full-size mascara. Full size. Guys, we got less than 4 minutes left. Black eyeliner, a full-size gel black eyeliner. A dry erase facial scrub. It's wrapped in plastic. I'm not gonna open it because we don't have time. This is an eyeshadow quad. I have this eyeshadow quad, actually. I already have it, or something like it. Maybe it's a different color one, but I'm gonna put this in a giveaway. Two more things. I can't believe I'm rushing so hard. Oh, we got some NARS Beauty in here. We got a matte lip pencil. And then we got a Shanna B lipstick or lip gloss in the shade Besitos. I'm curious to see what this looks like. Gosh, not me messing up the packaging. This is why I don't want to open up. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, this is so pretty. Look. Look how pretty that is. I'm actually just going to stand up for this because It's a big old box. Pixie sent me Glow Out with Pixie. And this is the collection that they sent me. I love Pixie eye pencils. They're so good. So gorgeous. I actually have this already and I love this. So I'm going to put this in a giveaway. It is so gorgeous. I have it already. So yeah. So we got lip primer, face primer, mascara, and eyeshadow. So basically like a quick beat if you wanted to do like a quick beat face. And then the last thing Pixie sent me was their Clarity Collection. Baby, I am so excited about this collection. I actually tried it last night. I filmed a TikTok and I love it. You hear me? Get your hands on this collection. Go to Target or go to pixie.com and check this out. This is so good. My reaction was live. Trying this collection, I freaking love it. Not sponsored or anything. This is all just PR. I tried it on Ipsy. I tried it on TikTok. Baby, get this. Go get it. All right, that's everything we got in this vlog. I know I'll be doing a lot of unboxing, unpackaging. I shop a lot. One, I don't shop a lot, but I try not to. But I do shop. And two, I get PR, so we're gonna always unbox stuff. You're wild disrespectful, you know that? Wild disrespectful for you to cut off on me like that. How dare you? How dare you? My apologies, guys. Everything got cut off before I could really say bye to you guys and close out the vlog, but I'm closing it out here. Thank you guys so much for rocking out with your girl. If you like this vlog, make sure you hit the subscribe button. 1, 2, turn on post notifications. 3, like this video for me, please, 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 and please drop some comments down below. I want a lot of engagement on my channel from now on. Like, I really want you guys to engage on my channel. So drop some comments below and do me a favor, just drop me your Instagram or your email address with your comment so I can reach out to you if you are a giveaway winner, because I want to give away my makeup and stuff. So please comment down below your Instagram and your email address. If you don't have Instagram, just put your email address so I can contact you and let you know, because I want two people. I want two winners. Please, 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 please. I want to mail it out at the end of the week. So comment down below Instagram handle or your email address with your comment. Make sure you like the video, okay? And make sure you subscribe. That's it. I love you guys so much, so much, so much. And I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.